This is machine number 3264. It's an 80-ton Federal OBI flywheel press, model number 7. It's a 1967 press. The serial number on this press is 696. This press is in excellent condition. It's been reconditioned and it's currently in our Columbia, Tennessee warehouse. This is inch mode. Single stroke. This is continuous. This is top stop. This is emergency stop. This is emergency stop. We'll now demonstrate the stop time. This is the T stand for the press. Right here is the bolster plate. It's been blanchard ground. And there's the flanged ram. Right here are the buttons. This is the triad brake monitor. Here's the brake and the cam switch. It has a new lubrication system. This is the right side of the press. It is inclinable. Right here is the lubrication system. It's air powered with a timer. That's the timer, and this is where the air comes in with the gauge. Lubrication block. Right here's the reservoir, the gauge. Here's the flywheel. And here's the back of the press. Air inlet, FRL. It's a pressure switch for the clutch. Air tank, and there's a Ross valve right there. Right here's the motor. And inside here is the control panel. There is a print as well for this. And here's the drive. It's a GE AF300 G11 drive for the motor, which makes it variable speed. And this is the left side of the machine. Once again, the brake. And here's the die block.